In the blockchain building a class of streamers, you can create an Ether wallet. So by default, the introduction will create a wallet, and then you have your wallet address in the top left, and you can also see the seed of your wallet and restore or create a new wallet here. If you already have a wallet, such as a MetaMask wallet, then you can use the restore button and import this wallet with your 12-word passphrase. Other ways to import in game are not available right now, so you need to use a 12-word passphrase, not 24 or not a private key. Once you have your wallet, you can then use this wallet outside the game. For example, the MetaMask is a browser extension that you can use for Firefox or Chrome. To use this wallet on OpenSea, you will need to go in the top right corner, use this wallet button, and then connect with MetaMask. There are also other wallet options on OpenSea, but the most popular one is MetaMask. And you make sure you have MetaMask installed, you give access to OpenSea to MetaMask, and then you can use MetaMask to bid, buy, or sell NFTs such as Clash of Skimmers Heroes and Pets on OpenSea.